The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Ohio, Kassious. Oh, no!
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
And approaching the ring, representing the Ascension from parts unknown, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Colin O'Brien.
Wow, listen to that reaction. This is going to be fun to watch. Great counter by the Nightmare. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Great reversal. Did you hear the impact on that kick? It's zero who counters. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. Whoa. And there are the ropes. Ooh, blocked. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Did you hear how his leg connected? He almost took his head off with that lariat. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Incoming! A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? A sharp kick. He was one step ahead on that one. Elbow drop.
Once again, thank you for tuning in for NXT. Big kick echoing around the arena.
And he brings his leg crashing down.
The Nightmare.
Counter. What a reversal. He's got him.
What a match.
Oh, this isn't good.
He wasted no time going for the pin. Almost saying, I can do that too.
Almost. What do you call that? Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
He's had enough. This could be it.
Great hold being applied. While the chants are starting, this WWE Universe is calling for a comeback here.
Good job getting to the ropes there. This is bad.
Three.
This is really bad.
Don't think I won't count.
Oh, I bet he'll second guess doing that. Oh, my. Through the table. Take a look at that again.
Four.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
He wants to get innovative.
And there's the toss. He's heading back up. Whoa!
And here's a cover.
Two. Battered and bruised, Hero is in tremendous trouble.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, that knee landed perfectly. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.